Good evening, and Merry Christmas, Riordan. All right. So, just so you know, 29 more days till we go to Rome. The kids have been working extremely hard this whole year, getting ready for this concert this evening and for our Rome concerts and experience that we're having. And I think that you'll be very happy with what happens this evening. I'm Mr. Lance Ohnmeiss. I'm director of bands here at Archbishop Riordan High School. And on behalf of the high school, I want to welcome all of you to the Wonderfull Linland Theater this evening for a Romin Christmas. And I'd like to invite our director of campus ministry, Mr. Alex Daytop, to come up and lead us in prayer.
Good evening, everyone. Let us begin in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, thank you for this wonderful gathering. We pray for our families. We pray for our students who will be performing tonight. We pray for the directors who have taught them. And we pray for the gift of song, music, and dance tonight. May the performers play with pride, performance, and together we pray. May the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit be glorified in all places through the Immaculate Virgin Mary. Amen. May the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you.
Good evening. As we're adjusting the mics, my name is Mora Faviani, and I'm the Crusader Choir show choir director here at Archbishop Riordan High School. One of the nice things this year is that choir is now a class, so the students get credits for it. Yes. You students have been working very hard. We just performed for Mayor Breed and the tree lighting, and so we're warmed up. Anything that you hear, and actually there is going to be one song that is a participation song that we ask you all to sing along. And all you parents, if you don't sing along, your tuition's going up. Okay, so anyway, we are going to start with Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree.
The house is rocking,
Next we have Last Christmas. We now have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Right now.
next song, I actually wanted to take it out of the set list, but then there was a mutiny from the choir. So you've probably heard the song. It's called Holiday Road of Carols. Now, it's been in every Chevy Chase vacation music movie except the Christmas one. But here we go, Holiday Road of Carols. Next we have Underneath the Tree, Kelly Clarkson, Christmas number.
Thank you.
our next song is as appropriate for all that's going on in the world, but we have a special song, Someday at Christmas. Jonas Brothers fan? You can pretend. All right, so, Like It's Christmas by the Jonas Brothers.
Thank you.
And now for a sing-along song, White Christmas. Give yourselves a hand and know your tuition will not do it. We now have Sleigh Ride. Thank you. know that Santa delivers the gifts, but behind every good man, there's a good woman. Yeah. So, ladies, wives, raise your hand. Okay, yeah, so they need us. Yeah. Except for me, I need my husband, Victor Faviani, to run the music for me. So, we're gonna give a hand to Mrs. Claus. Scott Souza to stand up. I know he's in the audience somewhere. Mr. Souza. There he is. So Scott and I used to collaborate all the time when I worked at Mercy High School. And we had this song that, and he actually did the choreography for the song. And yes, Scott, we still use it. So without further ado, and thank you all, give yourselves a hand for being such a wonderful audience. And Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Crusader Show Choir, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Thank you.
Music Ensemble. This is our beginning band here at Archbishop Riordan High School. These students that you see on stage have only been playing their instruments for about 12 and a half weeks today. We have made a lot of progress in a very short amount of time here, and I am very, very happy with the progress that we've made and every one of these students' commitment to playing their instrument. We've had our ups, we've had our downs, but they're doing some amazing things here. Let's give them a round of applause one more time. Just to remind everybody in the audience, 2 years ago, that was the piece we played with concert band coming out of the pandemic. And they did it here with only playing for 13 weeks.
Thank you.
We are going to do picture time now, folks. So if everybody on stage would please press your stands all the way down. All the way to the lowest part. Thank you. And back row, please sit on the tops of your chairs like we talked about. Middle row, stay where you're at. Percussion, come off to the side, please. Over here. There you go. And we're gonna face the audience. Everybody, big smiles. Merry Christmas. Here we go. 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we are going to invite our section leaders to come up, and we are going to have a transition period, and we are going to go to our full combined band. That's with the students you see here, plus our concert and intermediate band. So section leaders, please come up, and we will be here to help you. Everybody else, please stand off the stage down here for a moment. We will come back up with your things. Thank you. Thank you. If you sit in the first three rows, you may come up on the stage using that side over there or this side over here. IME students as well, you may come up, first three rows. Students, if you are in the fourth row, you may come up. Okay. Quiet on stage. Stage. All right. If you're curious about how we're going to take this group of kids to Rome, this is exactly how. They're fantastic at being able to go and move mountains. In fact, at our first Rome rehearsal a few weeks ago, we had a little bit of a problem with our big trailer that we use for equipment, and 100 kids got around it and they picked it up and they moved it 3 feet so we could get out of the parking lot. It looks like mass chaos right now, but this is actually really well ordered. We've done this in 8 minutes, folks. That's amazing for us. So, we're doing our combined piece that we normally do at the end of the concert early, because we're trying something a little different this time. And so, we're going to play combined with IME and intermediate band and concert band. On stage is 125 students total. Just about, yeah, 125. And we're gonna play for you Carol of the Bells as soon as they're all seated. Is Mr. Riordan in the audience by chance? If he is, I want you to know we're out of chairs. We need to buy some more chairs. Thank you. Okay, that shows you that the Riordan Band program is alive and healthy. We are out of chairs, we are out of music stands, and this is a great problem to have. Okay, folks, so IME students, please stand. If you've been playing an instrument and you started here at Riordan in the last 2 years, so this is your second year in the band program, please stand as well. If you started an instrument 3 years ago with me here at Riordan, please stand. And if you started an instrument 4 years ago, during the COVID, online with me, please stand now. The beauty of our program is that we get to go and create our own band, and this is a testament to it that 80% of our students come here with no playing experience whatsoever, and we can go and build something like this. Thank you, everybody. Okay. What we are going to do now is, IME, you are going to stand and leave the stage, okay? And then concert band students who are not playing with varsity band are going to leave. We are going to switch the concert band setup, and then varsity band is going to sit in the concert band setup. Understood? Okay, and can you do this in 5 minutes? Go.
Pins, like the Disney pins?
Okay, so, Archbishop Riordan High School is a school that bases an education on standards-based education, and one of the things that teachers have to do is diversified education, because sometimes we have students that are very high achievers, and sometimes we have students in a classroom who are mid-level achievers, and we have people who are not ready to be where the classroom standard is, so we have to go and diversify to be able to make sure that we can get them all to the same level in a year's time. Part of diversification is you have to do things to challenge some students. So, We played a gig for Catholic Charities this year with 26 students from our marching band, and we found out that, wow, it sounds really good. And they said, can we do this again? And I said, maybe. And I was programming music for this concert, and I was like, I really want to do this piece called Christmas Lights, but I got it late from the publisher because of supply lines and things. And so Wednesday, I said, varsity band, come in after school. And they said, okay. And we came in after school, and I handed them this grade 4 piece. And if you don't know about music, we have grade 1 or grade 1 half, which is beginning band, and grade 1.5 to 2, which is also beginning band. Then grade 3 is where you want to be by the time you're in 8th grade or 9th grade. Then grade 4 is high school level music. And then grade 5 and 6 is professional level music. And so we got this grade 4 piece, and I handed it out to them on Wednesday, and we rehearsed it for 1.5 hours on Wednesday. And we played it tonight for about 25 minutes. And we're gonna play it for you now. Here we go, Christmas Light. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. It's a great pleasure when a student follows in your footsteps. And Tommy is going to conduct the band with our parade march from the fall, Sarasota, with our color guard. And Mr. K, if you'd raise the house lights a bit so that they can do their color guard routine, I greatly appreciate that. All right. So, without any further ado, Sarasota. So the band is going to Rome, and we're leaving on December 28th, and I came to Riordan because of my best friend, and my best friend asked me to go and come out here and work with him to teach, and I thought about it for a long time. I was like, I don't know if I want to go back into education, but we'll see, and he persuaded me, and I came out here, and we got into this Rome thing. And he said to me, he goes, we're gonna go to Rome, and we've been invited, and we're gonna do it. And I said, okay, and then my best friend left. yeah, but he did say to me, I promise that I will help you get through Rome. And one of the requests was that we do the Alfred Reed arrangement of I Left My Heart in San Francisco. So our special guest for the evening is my best friend, Mr. Kyle Hildebrandt. So folks, we have arrived in Scotland, and one more stop on our roaming around the world for Christmas, and that is back here in the good old USA. A couple of weeks ago, we were asked to play for President Biden, and I was very disappointed that we didn't get to do it, but I'm so glad that I picked this piece because it allowed us to have some patriotic music to be able to play for the president when he came to town, albeit intermixed with Christmas music. After the concert, we are going to have some light refreshments provided by our lovely band boosters and band families in the cafeteria in Chaminade Hall. And I want to remind everybody that is coming to rehearsal tomorrow that you need to bring with you your passport. You must have your passport with you tomorrow for the meetings so that we can verify some numbers on your passport and make sure that everything is taken care of and that you have it in your hand. Parents, we will see you at 11 a.m. for a meeting. And students will see you at 1, and we will do the student meeting in the afternoon. I think I've hit all of the announcements now. Okay, here we go. Without further ado, our last piece of the evening, Susan and Christmas.
Thank you.
your stands all the way down. Back row, sit on your chairs. Middle two rows, sit in your chair, okay? Sit on the top of your chair, back row. Percussion, come around to the sides, and we're gonna do a picture. Here we go. To meet your student, and they will be out shortly because we have some business to attend here to on stage. We're putting things away. Okay? Thank you so much, and Merry Christmas.